werkmama hier. Nou, zoals je ziet, ik sta hier bij de Rosetta en met Lia Bjarkman. Ik ben echt groot fan van haar. We gaan overswitchen naar Engels. We gaan even een kort interviewtje doen. Zoals
laat is
je. Ja, ik ben I am too. So every week I do the Rosetta for my followers. And what's the question?
It's my first time here, and I've never been really to such a big fair in my life. It's a little bit, everything is really, really new, and a lot of people are coming to see my guest, which is absolutely great, and to greet me in person. A lot of people come to see me, and I'm really honored to be here, so it's a little bit busy, because thousands of people come by, and but that's really, really great.
We all know agree that was the idea of the stained glass of the churches, alright? What was happening? Which is your favorite stained glass church?
Yeah,
right now? That's really my big inspiration.
Yeah, I don't really say. When I was thinking about the design for the next Cal for CDS, I had another idea in mind. I wanted to make something different, but it didn't work, so I started to search for the inspiration on the internet, and I saw a black and white picture of the church in France, and I was really amazed by how beautiful it looked, and I thought maybe it would be nice to build, to grow something like this in shape. So I chose our tri yarn for Scipius for this central mandala, because they reminded me of the northern lights, which I have never seen in my life before, but I would love to go to the north in the world and to see them. This was how it started. So I started to build the mandala, and then we ordered the corners, and then we thought maybe it's necessary to add the churches on the bottom to recreate the look of the church windows. So not really church window, just the window. You can see the sky at different times of the day, and we have twilight, dawn, dusk, midnight, and new colors coming.
Yeah.
High noon, and witching hour, which should be in stock soon. Not sure when, but they're coming.
And which one is your favorite?
I like all of them, of course, obviously. Oh, they're all my babies. But twilight was the original one. It was the first one I made. And so I have some special ties to this one.
It's also a really popular one.
Yes.
It sold out amazingly quick.
Apparently, yes. Yeah.
Well, you also, also in France you have the church fires, the big church fire. Do you also think it involves the success? Because you're also reading on the in the status book that people were referring. Yeah, in France.
The truth is that I started to work on Rosetta 2 years ago, so I didn't really think about that it might happen. This blanket does not have any story behind it, but I'm really happy that people, for many of them, this blanket it was like a kind of a way to memory this beautiful building in France. They start to create their own story about the blanket, and in this way they bring something personal to this.
Do you have any tips and tricks? We're in this area. Mm-hmm. By the time we post, it will be in this area. So, any tips and tricks?
Yes, we have written instructions on Shiki's blog. Everything you need is on Shiki's blog. We also have videos, but also every week I make a blog post on my blog with tiny, tiny extra notes, tiny tips. that I would really demand after every round to put in blood on the table, or if the table is not enough, obviously.
Finger blocking.
Maybe on the floor, and just after every round, check it against the bloodness, and then it will be easier to see these first signs of dropping and to pick them on the next round, than to throw back and start. So that's the
tip. Well, I want to thank you for your time. You're going now, or are you staying at home?
I think it was a good idea.